is Victoria from Nanjing GS Mesh Extrusion Equipment Corporation. Today in our factory, we have two machines that are going to be shipped to Turkey. For this one, this is our 52 high-torque twin screw extruder with water strand catalyzing line. And for this one, this is our also for Turkey shipment for the 52 twin screw extruder. This is with integrated solid alloy sleeve with very high quality. So let's go together for this side first. This is the electrical control cabinet. For this one, it's the touch screen, PLC touch screen. It can be very good. And for this one, custom, we used for the delta frequency. Yes, delta. And this is the motor we used is 110 kilowatts. This is a high torque gearbox. You can see. And this is a twin screw metering feeder. For this test, we are using ABS material. And this is a water tank. And this is, we used 48 against the one, the diameter, the length to diameter ratio. And this is a natural exhaust barrel in the fifth degree. Okay. The first set for the feeding barrel. And the customer required for two vacuum barrels. This is connected with a vacuum tank and a hydraulic station, automatic screen exchanger, water strand catalyzing line, the water tank, and the dryer, fire. Okay, so the total capacity for this line is around 300 to 400 kilo per hour. And usually we also equip with a 500 liter high speed mixer and a grinding machine. So in the future, if you have such kind of need, you can come to us. We use such kind of model, it can produce the concealed carbonate powder with different plastic like PP or PE. And this is a basic model with very high quality. So that's all for today's video. And thanks for that. Okay? Okay, so much for today's video. And welcome to our factory to see more machines. Okay, that's all. Bye-bye.